All right, listen to this. If you like your protein low fat, then fish is a great alternative, but not everybody knows how to prepare it correctly.
Right. After a while, you get tired of just doing the same old thing. Mm-hmm. So Brian Thurmond is the new executive chef at Jack Binion S Steakhouse at the Horseshoe Casino in Tunica, and he has a pretty simple recipe for fish. What kind of fish are you working with here?
Yeah, for sure. So this is flounder, this is Atlantic flounder. Okay. This is something that we've gotten fresh for a little while now. So that's it's a good flat, like you said, low fat fish.
If you wanted a different kind of fish, I mean, could you mix it up if you couldn't find flounder?
Sure, yeah. Kroger usually has a good flounder on hand, but tilapia, a good redfish fillet, it's going to be a good alternative for just a low fat fish. So what we've done here, we've got a hard sear on one side, so I'll show you that.
Okay. So that means high heat?
Yeah, high heat, butter, oil, just to get the flesh really nice and crispy.
Okay.
And so, look at that.
That looks nice and brown.
So we've got sautéed mushrooms in the back here. So that's sautéed mushrooms, a little caramelized onion, Worcestershire sauce, garlic.
Yum.
So good, all the good stuff.
So you could be doing that while you're doing the sear.
Oh yeah, all together. So we're talking about 15, 20 minutes
tops. That's
it? I mean, just to get all this together.
So on one side, we'll sear it for about how long?
About 4 or 5 minutes. What the best gauge for it is about 90% of the fish cooked.
Okay.
So most of the way cooked on that side, and then we'll flip it over.
And why do you do butter and oil?
Oil, obviously, you can cook a little hotter with it, and then butter has awesome flavor. So butter's for the flavor, and then the oil's for the cooking temperature.
Okay.
So what about the amount of salt?
A good amount of salt, so just a little bit. You know, it's a flavorful, salty fish, so comes from the sea, so it's got some natural flavor to it. So you just want to basically enhance it. Just a little sprinkle on top, you're good to go.
So this could cut your sodium, too, as well as being healthy
in terms of fat, because you don't add much. Exactly.
Okay.
You can go no salt and be okay with it. So I'm going to start planting these mushrooms.
Okay.
And how long does it take to get the mushrooms and the onions caramelized just so?
That's something that you're doing while you're cooking the fish. So that's, 4 or 5 minutes of cooking the onions and mushrooms together. Yeah, I mean, it's all together.
Well, he has his back turned.
Watch the hand, Mary Beth.
I love me a mushroom.
Watch the hand.
And ours are pretty good. So that's one of those things that goes great with this dish.
And again, Brian, what do we have right here?
So that's brown butter almondine. Almondine sauce is literally French with almonds. So flounder almondine is this brown butter, browned almond dish, and then we're going to add some fresh lemon and parsley to it to finish it off.
Brown buttered sauce sounds hard to me. So how do you do that?
So that's easy. That's the easy part, actually, of this dish. So all you're going to do is get your favorite unsalted butter, whatever you use usually.
Okay.
And then you're going to just sit in a pan and kind of forget about it.
So that's
just basically what a brown butter is. Milk solids have just cooked all the way through.
So you just cook butter.
Yeah, that's it. Wow. That's it.
So Brian, a lot of folks watching will wonder, how do you guys kind of come up with some of your different recipes?
Sure. So it's kind of mess of what we like and what we don't like. We like flounders and awesome fish, and we put it together with the mushrooms and the caramelized onions, lots of building flavor from the bottom up. And so the way we put the almondine together, that's a butter, brown butter, lemon sauce, so it's going to be light but still enough for the winter.
So that's it, and then you throw some almonds in and you're done?
Almonds.
Wow.
A little parsley, fresh parsley, lemon juice.
And then you pour that on top
of
the fish.
You're good to go.
Now, you do, having eaten at Jack Binion's more than I should probably admit, you guys still have some great beef on the menu.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, we have our prime reserve beef, and I just put on some new Wagyu cuts of beef, too, so a little higher and cuts of beef, yeah. So it's, we're doubling down on the steakhouse, for sure.
Awesome.
No pun intended.
Yeah.
Doubling down. Well, you're smooth there, for sure.
Awesome. And so we mentioned health. The mushrooms are also very healthy because they're filled with phosphorus.
That's right.
So you need that.
There you go.
There you go. See, I know
so
my nutrition. So
much good stuff.
That is delicious.
There's the information right there on the screen for you about Jack Binion's. Brian, thank you.
Meanwhile,
so
I don't know what you're going to eat.
Yes, I do. I do know what I'm going
to
eat.
You do that to your girl? Man. And it's
Here,
Monday.
Please,
thank you.
It.
He's going to snatch this back.
Yes, I am. I admit it.
Commercial break.
All right.